she lay sleeping. I stay out late at night and play my songs, and sometimes all the nights can be so long. And it's good when I finally make it home all alone, while she lays dreaming. I try to get undressed without the light, then quietly she says, "How was your night?" And I come to her and say, "It was all right," and I hold her tight. And she believes in me. I'll never know just what she sees in me. I told her someday, if she was my girl, I could change the world with my little songs. I was wrong, but she has faith in me, and so I go on trying faithfully. And who knows, maybe on some special night, if my song is right, I will find. She lays waiting. I stumble to the kitchen for a bite. Then I see my old guitar in the night, just waiting for me like a sea.
Well, here it is. The day finally came. You know how long I've been planning this. Like almost 2 years about. I hope that you are surprised about this party. A lot of friends and family put it together. Now that you're 60 years old, hopefully you'll watch what you eat now. Stay away from those pinapaitan, especially because you're always having gouts all the time. So I hope you will stay away from those, so you live longer and we can grow old together. Okay? Love you again. Bye.
But she has faith in me, and so I go on trying faithfully. And who knows, maybe on some special night, if my song is right, I will find a way while she lays.